I am joined with Jamie Walker today, the Northwest Prairie Pirates coach, U13. Thank you for joining us today, Jamie.
Well, thanks for having me.
The reason you're in is because you guys are having a fundraiser coming up. So do you want to kind of touch on what that is and what you guys are doing?
Sure. So we have a fundraiser every year. We call it Pirate Night. Mm-hmm. And this year we not only have the 18U team, but we have the 15U team and the 13U team.
Cool.
And so we're raising money for three groups to kind of operate through the season. So.
Okay, cool. And with that, what are you kind of looking for? What are those specific things that you are fundraising for this year, team specific?
Sure. So we have obviously team apparel, things like that that go along with you know, having the guys look good out there, right?
Yeah.
But you know, for the 18U team, a lot of it is travel.
Yeah.
We have a big travel schedule, you know, especially with the 18U team. 15U team and 13U team are just getting going.
Mm-hmm.
We're new into the Alberta League with those two teams, so there's a lot of input costs that we've incurred kind of just starting those two teams this year. So.
Absolutely. Yeah. And with the fundraiser specifically, do you have dates, times, things like that for
Yeah,
them?
So we do. We've got April 4th at Rolling Greens Pavilion.
Cool.
We've got a comedian coming in there, Kelly Taylor. He's fairly well known around you know, Alberta and Saskatchewan.
Mm-hmm.
He's kind of a sports comedian, real good comedian.
Mm-hmm.
And 6 o'clock, doors open.
Yep.
There's silent auction, live auction, and yeah, we're looking for anybody and anybody to come out and support the kids as much as they can.
Yeah,
so.
Absolutely. And you have said this kind of has expanded over the past couple seasons. What has it meant to you to have to be a part of this kind of this team in the community in Lloyd?
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. Baseball is a passion of mine and a passion of my two boys. So to be involved in a, you know, fundraiser, things like that, which many parents are,
mm-hmm.
you're always willing, you know, to throw your hat in the ring and help out. So anything we can do to help out, for sure.
For
yeah,
sure.
Happy to
and,
do it.
And with the fundraiser, is there, if they're, maybe they can't come out to the event that night, is mm-hmm. there any other ways that people can, if they're looking to help out the teams and things like that financially? Can
yep, there is.
Something else?
Yeah, for sure. We've got program sales going on right now. So there's, between the three teams, we're running about town, you know, businesses and people personally, just to advertise in a program that'll be at every home game we have this year. So the 13U, 15U, and 18U will play roughly, you know, 40 home games this summer
mm.
at different places in town. So those programs will be out at every event. So it's one of those things, you know, we hope people understand that, you know, it's a fundraiser.
Totally.
And we're trying to get them something for it. So,
absolutely.
Yeah, that's kind of a bit of way we can do that. So.
Very cool.
Yeah.
And other on the side note, beside the fundraiser, registrations and stuff like that, if people want to get involved, is that kind of still happening if people want to get involved that way?
Yep. Lloyd Minor Ball is actually conducting spring training and some evaluations right now. But
perfect.
You can definitely look into Lloyd Minor Ball on their website and see if there's availability. I know
mm-hmm.
Ball's been really popular the last 4 or 5 years.
Absolutely.
In Lloydminster, so I know numbers have steadily been creeping up and there was a bit of a waiting list last year and Lloyd Minor Ball doesn't like to see that. They're an association, so they like to try and fit everybody in if
right.
they can.
Yeah.
But yeah, feel free to definitely contact them and see if there's room for
perfect.
For somebody to come out and play, for sure.
Awesome. Well, yeah. Thank you so much for coming in today, Jamie. We appreciate it. Fundraiser, April 4th. Definitely come out and help the Pirates for this season. So thank you so much for coming
in.
Oh,
thanks for having me.
No problem.